All right, welcome to the live stream. Going to go ahead and get some gameplay started up for you guys. I'm going to be playing the Hunt Showdown. All right, it's getting started. If you see my nose all extra red, it's because I managed to get bit by a mosquito in this fucking spot. I'm looking like Rudolph Red-Nosed freaking Reindeer. I'm gonna guide Santa's sleigh through the rough terrain of the Middle East to deliver all the AKs to the terrorists who are good. Okay, let's go. Yes, all my hunters died. I suck at the game. Leave me alone. See here. This one. Clean it up. All right, that's as good as I'm gonna get. So, random partners. Let's see if we can find. Okay. Looks like we got, looks like fucking Jared Leto and Doc from Tombstone hanging out with the rooster from Idlewild, so let's see what we get here going on. I hope none of this stuff is copyrighted. I never really looked into the soundtrack of this. But we're gonna definitely see, because, you know. Alright, let's see here. Manage. Title. All right, we're in the matchmaking phase, so we're going to see how that works out.
And thanks for not being a liar.
And being a good guy for keeping your word.
All right, sorry, messaging somebody right now. Oh, hey, match is starting. Maybe I'll be good. Maybe I won't. I don't know. No telling. Takes a while to load, this game does, not gonna lie. Do 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 do. It's very catchy. Very, very earwormy. Ugh. Okay, there we go. Now it's loading in properly. Hey guys, heads up. I'm streaming, so, yep.
A word?
Word indeed, sir. Word indeed.
Shit, you streaming on Twitch?
YouTube, actually.
Oh, that's what's up. That's what's up.
I have it set up so the audience can hear, so, just don't get canceled, man. Don't blame me. Like, you've been warned and stuff, you know.
Yeah, I got you, man.
Epstein didn't kill himself. No, I'm kidding. And we have our mute over here. Doesn't he look like Jared Leto if he was trying to play Jesus? You know what's sad? Jared Leto would have been a perfect person to cast for The Crow back in the day.
I don't think I've ever seen that show or movie.
I grew up on that stuff. Bitch, thank you.
I'm so sorry.
What have I done to you?
I am so sorry.
I'll heal.
It was a misinput. It was a misinput.
I'll misinput my foot in your ass. No, I'm just kidding. I hate when I have to kill the damn horse. It's so insane. Like, why would I want to do that? Oh. I say we wait here for other people to get here and just sabotage them. Set up traps. Come on in, I'm about to set a bear trap. Not the bees! That was fast. Well, there I go. That quick. Thank you.
Do we want to try to run the gauntlet?
I need a win, dude. I've been losing all day at this, so I say we go to Windy Run and extract ASAP.
What do your viewers think about that?
I'm not looking at chat right now.
I think they're calling you bitch, mate.
Well, they will be correct. I mean, nothing to do with the game, but yeah. Take the money and run, man. That's the way I feel about it.
Is clear.
All right, boys, we're all clear. Let's get the hell out of here. Make our way to freedom. They were right there coming, too. Whew. That was close.